Here's an oh so quick tip that you probably never heard of. If you're playing a map that has some questionable backgrounds, then this might come in handy. By default, your boss key will be set to insert, and what this does is when you press it, it'll completely hide Osu. It won't even show that it's open in your taskbar. And another thing is that you can also press the zero key on your number pad.